Darul Hadith Latwifia is one of the country's leading institutes offering students necessary secular education such as GCSEs and A-levels alongside the Islamic sciences. The school attained amazing GCSE results last year, placing it among the top 4% of schools nationwide, and continues to produce the leaders of tomorrow. During the COVID-19 pandemic, the school has continued to offer its students with a full-time online education. Whilst the institute prepares to invite everyone back, we make an urgent appeal to you to help us maintain the school. During this national crisis, the regular running costs of the school, such as building maintenance, has increased, and we turn to you to support our beloved institute. On the 28th of Ramadan, Thursday, 21st of May, from 5 p.m. until Suhoor, a live emergency appeal will take place on the Darul Hadith Latwifia Facebook page. We urge you to join us and donate generously and show your support by sharing this appeal with friends and family.